Let us construct parabola by rectangle method. Consider a ball thrown in air which attains 100 meter height and covers horizontal distance of 150 meters on ground. Draw the path traced by the ball projectile. Step 1. Taking proper scale, draw a rectangle with base 150 meters and height 100 meters. Let the rectangle be ABCD. Step 2. Take midpoint as O and V on line AB and CD and join OV. Considering the left rectangle AOVD. Step 3. Divide line AD and AO into same number of equal parts, say 6. Step 4. Now join V1, V2, V3, V4 and V5. Step 5. From point 1 on horizontal line, draw a perpendicular line till it cuts line V1. Similarly, from point 2, draw a perpendicular line till it cuts line V2. Similarly, draw on points 3, 4 and 5. Step 6. From the given points, draw a smooth curve to get left half of parabola. Step 7. Similarly, draw the right half of parabola. This is the required path of the ball, parabola.